You know, it's one thing to tell somebody, start observing yourself, see how you really feel, what's really going on. But if people take that seriously, what they often find is that it's very hard to concentrate. Their attention drifts, they get confused as to what they're looking at, and pretty soon they end up watching TV and distracting themselves again.
There's a flower on my desk, I keep it in a vase. If I had a bird, I wouldn't keep it in a cage. So I hope that the flower doesn't mind that I picked it. It's an expression of life, which ain't how they depict it. I don't think I'm different.
I am.
Life is a movie, my eyes are the camera, my brain is the memory card. Rewinding back to the past, wonder why I record every little moment that I wanna forget. Like every single time I wasn't able to get some, so I let the memory play. I just sit back and watch, I don't press replay. This is the art, this is the art. Yeah, this is the art of watching. Yeah, this is the art, this is the art. This is the art of observation. This is the art of watching. This is the art, and what you're watching is you. This is the art, this is the art. This is the art of
watching.
There's a new flower on my desk, the other one died. If you ask what's the point of it, I couldn't reply. But I let it come and it goes. I find it funny how I wasn't born with any clothes. But now I feel ashamed to be naked. I read a quote once that told me life is what you make it. I don't entirely agree, which also means that I do not disagree. Life is what it is, whether you're living in the sea or walking on the earth with your own 2 feet. I'm not a conscious rapper, I'm conscious and I happen to rap. If I'm rapping and you happen to clap, that's cool. But I don't mind if you don't, though, like a digital camera. I'm just trying to go pro, but I let life lead the way and stay silent. Most times I got nothing to say. My body is the window, I'm the breeze blowing through it. To put it even simpler, I'm the being in the human. If you can keep your peace of mind in the crowd, you got nothing to fear when it's all falling down like it will. I'm not a prophet, I don't do it for the profit, I just do it cause I love it. In this movie of life, just sit back and watch and see what it do to your life. This is the art, this is the art. Yeah, this is the art of watching. Yeah, this is the art, this is the art. This is the art of observation. This is the art of watching. This is the art, and what you're watching is you. This is the art, this is the art. This is the art of
watching.
This is the art, this is the art. This is the art of
observation.
This is the art, this is the art. This is the art of observation. This is
the art of self-observation.
Yes, this is the art, this is the art. This is
the art of self-observation.
The kind of self-observation I'm talking about involves making a commitment to learn the truth about yourself and your world, no matter what it is.